Let's take a look at this chart. This chart shows you all the flats and all the sharps. Let's look at the middle. This is C. The key of C has no sharps or flats. And in the key of G, it's at 1 o'clock position, it has one sharp, F sharp. For D, there are two sharps, you add the C sharp. For key of A, it is F sharp, C sharp, and G sharp, so you just add an extra sharp to the previous one. Key of E, F sharp, C sharp, G sharp, and D sharp. For B, you add the A sharp in. For F sharp, you add the E sharp there. And C sharp, you add the B sharp. So it is F, C, G, D, A, E, B. Circle fifth in this order. F, C, G, D, A, E, B. Going clockwise, putting the C at the 12 o'clock position. For the flats, you add it in this order. B, E, A, D, G, C, F. Okay, for key of F, it is B flat. So you can begin in the reverse order from here. B, E, A, D, G, C, F for the circle of fifths. F has one flat, B flat. B flat has two flats. You add the E flat, so it's B and E. So it's B flat and E flat. E flat has three flats. So you add the A flat, so it's B flat, E flat, A flat. For the A flat key, there are four flats. B, E, A, D. You look at the circle. B, E, A, D. It always goes in this kind of order. D flat, it is B flat, E flat, A flat, D flat, and G flat. For the G flat, you add in the C flat. And finally, for the C flat, you add in the F flat. So altogether, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 flats. And for the sharps, F, C, G, D, A, E, B, you go in this order, F, C, G, D, A, E, B. So there are 7 sharps, F sharp, C sharp, G sharp, D sharp, A sharp, E sharp, and B sharp.